Hello, Mr. Andrews. At approximately 0900, Eric Blaine was sent on an assassination mission, but dropped off of our radar at 1000 hours. We need you to find and rescue him before a group of neo-Nazis, known only as Nazo, launch a missile which will wipe out all life on Earth.
I'm in.
You'll have two comrades in this operation. Technical expert Boris McKinnon, and myself, Michael Joseph, expert in hand-to-hand combat.
What part do I play in all this?
You'll be our man in the field.
Kick up.
What do you mean? You don't have to do this. You'll be killed. How do you realize that?
Who the hell are you people?
We're not simply Alice.
Nazo.
Who do you think you are, deciding who lives and who dies?
I am what you would call the god of the new world.
What are you hoping to accomplish from all this?
World peace.
The world is full of arrogant bastards, all trying to do the right thing.
I figure the only way to change that is to wipe everyone out. Stop it
now! Where is he?
Scans indicate this is the highest point of the city.
That way he's the only one close. We'll stop you.
You really think you're gonna let a bunch of teenagers get in my way? What do you take us for? Idiots!
All things that happened in the past affect what happens now.
What happens now affects the future.
It's a cycle. With the Earth and the beautiful human race stuck in the middle.
Help me!
Get him out of there!
I'm doing the best I can here.
Run!
Goodbye, Lady.
What? No! You can't!
It's the end of everything.
Fire!
I'm sorry.
Fire!
Just promise me one thing.
What's that?
If you die, I don't want you to deal with a dead boyfriend.